One person is dead, 9 injured after 2 crashes in Georgetown, the first involving an 18-wheeler. Around dawn, police believe 32-year-old Joshua Easley stopped his SUV in a lane of traffic after being involved in a minor single-vehicle accident. Well, an 18-wheeler could not avoid the SUV, crashing into it from behind. Easley died at the scene. Police say a second crash occurred soon after with 3 vehicles involved and 7 injured. The road reopened around noontime.